established.
Right over here. Until Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
Oh, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made?
What the hell?
Better hurry.
Must be hearing things.
Should be able to hop that wall.
Medical containers in that tent.
Maybe this will be easy.
Gauze?
No way he came through here.
Iodine?
Like an animal.
No antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
Both of them are. But they're on our side.
You two, get over here!
Heard something.
All right.
Whoa! Containers in that tent. Maybe this will be easy.
Gauze?
No way he came through here.
Iodine?
Animal.
No antibiotics. Need to keep looking.
Both of them are. Glad they're on our side.
You two, get over here! All right, already.
This could stop right now. Just give us the location and schedule for your supply lines.
I don't have that information.
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
Believe me. I hate watching Benson wear. Turns my stomach. Just give us the info and stop.
Patrolling sector. Don't have clearance for that.
Someone there?
That's not what Benson wants to hear.
I thought I heard something.
Stupid tin man! Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these police?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, that he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't know.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. Come on, let's keep digging through it.
I heard that! These able guys give up the depot locations?
Eventually, yeah. Now the big guy's taking the stations out all by himself. Dudes are walking A-bomb.
It's that Russian blood, man. Makes him crazy.
That's offensive. My grandma's Russian.
Whoa!
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
Hello?
This can stop right now. Just give us the locations and schedules for supply.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, but he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they let us keep all the supplies we find, I don't care. Anybody there?
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market.
I heard that.
Come on, let's keep digging through it.
Noble guys give up the depot locations?
Eventually, yeah. Now the big guy's taking the stations
out. Another supply tent. A couple trauma kits. No antibiotics. Gotta be somewhere.
Looks like they're gonna divvy up the supplies.
Gotta avoid that sniper.
Better not try to short us. Hey.
Bro, relax. Wait. He's trying to short you.
I heard that!
More supplies. Oh, come on, Crate, be the one. Amoxicillin. Perfect. That is a very large man. I found the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes on schedule. Now! Yes, Kazal!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
Did not need to see that. That's my exit. Need to get him to clear the opening. Let May know I have these.
Get off me! Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Haha, kid's right. Got guts.
Hip squared.
What the hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a second. Oh!
Whoa.
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.
Incredible work, Miles. Stick close to Feast. If the convicts get desperate, they may try to raid the shelter.
Way ahead of you. Anything else happens here, I'll let you know.
Great. Thanks, Miles.